You wake up? Good boy. Good job. Four, because once he came, he was pretty red away. Good job.
Move his tail down. You're going to have a cool head like your mommy.
Hey. There you go. Four. Good job, bud. Can you read me four?
Strode then settled, or no struggle, no eye contact is five.
Five.
Yeah.
Yep. Hi. Hi, bud. Good boy. You did immediately almost, you know, snuggle up to me. Not wanting to give me any kisses yet, but. Hi. There you go. Hi. Give him like a 3.5.
Cuddled up to his tester and tried to lick face.
Yeah. He hasn't tried to lick me, but he is being very cuddly. Good job. Four. Boy, good job. Let's test that one more time. Again, I want to see if he's actually coming back to me or if he was just coming to the wall. He's got a good drive. Oh, what a good boy. Thank you. Good job. You like this game, huh? Three. He's got a really good drive. He's like, what the? Give it back. Four and a half seconds. So, yeah, four going on five. I could tell you thought about. Did I skip the sound?
You skipped the sound, yeah, but that was a three on the side.
Yes. He thought about biting it for a second, but he didn't. Five.
Cringe, backed off, hit.
Recovery though. Good job.
So a dog with a drive would be good as
agility, working dog, his confidence. He's got a good drive, but he's also got kind of a low confidence. So if he had somebody that knew what they were doing, he could do
praise him like crazy.
Yeah.
Make him feel good about himself. Build his confidence, he could do anything.
Yeah, he could do anything. And I really like his willingness to work, so if his confidence was worked on, he could possibly do retrieval type service dog training, you know, picking up things for people and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
His confidence would majorly need to be worked on. But overall, he's a pretty good pup. He just needs a little bit of help with his confidence.
Okay. Now, I have a couple people that want to take a dog and maybe go read at schools, have kids read to them and stuff. Is that, what kind of dog would be that? And would you write that on the back, Catherine, what she says about possibly?
She's been writing on the front.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't care about that, but any of the puppies. Was there a puppy that stood out that could possibly be good at, like, therapy, like taking them, going to the school and let kids read to them?
You've got one more dog to do that.
I know.
I mean, can you go through the list really quick of the ones we've already done?